While you're doing the next section, just open up the pommy a little bit, so it just kind of rings through. Just show. So all you're just doing is just palm muting less and not stopping. Only difference there. Just when you get to the end of that phrase, there's one tagline. Okay, next is just getting back to the verse, because we go through that again, but already saw that. So now it's just straight palm mutes with... Don't think we have to do that slow. But the next, we just have a stop part, so I'll play through fast and then slow. That tribal little part. All we're going to do is just play the 16th notes along with a palm mute. And there, instead of dealing with full power chord, just the octave. And of course, we open up the palm mute. Do four of these. Then basically all we're doing is going back to the so we're just going to play a palm mute and crescendo at the end. And we get to the last tribal section. Now, it's a little bit weird because we're just going to use one of the notes It's just a slide up the neck, usually about to the 12th or 13th fret. Play the same thing again, but all we're going to do here is actually play the full power chords rather than single note. Then when we get to the next, all we're going to be doing is slightly changing the pattern and throwing in palm mutes. So I'll play fast first, coming out of the change. Now slow. Then at the end, when we get to it, all we're going to be doing is playing the same basic pattern with artificial harmonics. We're going to be playing off some type of harmony with it. There's... basically the octaves. Okay, and that is Autobahn. So I'm going to stop this and make another video.